Banshee really did a number on this gun. It's never been this reliable.